to it. Reading something, then all of a sudden the game starts. What changes or what things are going to be adding in? It's going to surprise newcomers and veterans. Maybe the killers will have some kind of minions or something, or maybe survivors that get killed become slaves to the killers or the entity, and we have to slow down the other survivors. That'll be kind of hilarious. Or maybe we'll get bots. Bots in here. That's very interesting. Nobody needs a med kit if they have me with my perks. But that's if we can reach each other, though. Though totems can always be found scattered throughout the trial area. Certain killer perks could hex perks, called hex perks, activate dull totems and turn them into hex totems. If a survivor does not survive the trial, they lose any items they were carrying. Makes sense. But they keep their clothes. That would just be weird if they did it. That will make things way too personal. Survivors can attempt to invade killers by hiding in lockers. Killers can search lockers, but spend precious time doing so. Yeah. Wombat time. Who's that killer? Oh, it's Pyramid Head. Okay. Looks like I can get me an item. Looks like he's on someone. Oh, he's not. I thought he was. A map. He's breaking down doors and walls. Kicking generators, maybe. And leaving those weird tracks of his. That's not a good spot. Got some. Claudette. Fast. Not good. Rescue mission activate. I gotcha. And my heals will just keep getting better and better the more I heal. Love it like this. Want me to take that gem? I'll be going after that Claudette again. Oh. Killer kills, killer kills. Let's see. Let's see. A point. A cone. Oh. We found Elodie. If that's how you call it. He went somewhere else for found a Nancy. Why did he not go for me? I gotcha. Wombat Dwight has the best heals. It gets better and better. Now back on the gents. So far I'm liking this perk loadout I have. Got Felix's, Adams, Baudette's, and Bill's for just a piece. I feel like I could switch borrow time because I haven't been able to really use it. Not sure if I should have something for my benefit only, but kind of like having something to help others. Oh boy. Some gates. Shoot, Chris. Shoot, Chris.
Here.
Get my open gate badge. Got some saving to do. Oh, let me heal you. I'll heal you. Okay. I got the magic hands. Or whatever it's on me. And there'll be something else I have to save. My heels, trust my heels, no! What's up with him? Why is he spinning like that? He's possessed. It's all the gnome Chomsky. That's free rubs. Try to go after this earlier. Here's another person. Oh, she wanted to open the other door. Or we had the challenge. And maybe she wants a hatch? That is. Unless she's looking for a Noam Chomsky. Take that chance. That's if she leaves. Wait, I don't think I got hooked that round. Oh well, I'm sure I'll get killed the next round. Have fun. Of course. I lived. More of that. More surviving. Less dying. Oh, and I got a map. Don't really use maps much, but goodie bag is better than nothing. Start with one generator automatically track, unlocks the ability to track generators. I just like to find generators with eyes. I'll just leave it behind for now. Find more items. Every time you read, a round starts for you. We got a David, we got a Kate, we got a Kate. Yeah. And a Dwight with a wombat outfit. Well, wombat badge. Scout. As long as he doesn't visit a certain lake with last killing killer. Wonder when we're gonna get one of those. I mean, we got the guy with the traps, but what about the one from the lake? That J name. Oh no, that's copyright. Lawsuits and all that. Gotta wait for all that to get fixed up. Maybe we get a visit from him one day. Yellow bar. I like yellow bars. You have to be green. Green. I'm the only one that put an offering. I'm a slacker. Wonder what the killer's gonna be for Resident Evil. Seems a high chance for Nemesis. A lot of other handful of people are saying Albert Wesker. That would be crazy. I mean, they're talking about iconic. I say he might be the highest iconic villain for the Resident Evil franchise. With his speed, he could just do a crazy dash. Break walls. But him serving someone else, that's the thing that may be a bit out there. Serving the entity. Albert Wesker only serves himself, so that's what makes it a problem. They're gonna have to be pretty convincing with his story if he were to be the killer. Now all the other bioweapon monsters, they make sense. Uh-oh. School. It's a horrifying place in the world. That's the DMV. Another pyramid head. I'm sensing a theme. Running time. No, sir. Oh, look! Everything's lagging again. Protect me, window. Yep. Yeah. Okay. David, hero. Hero. I can see hurt people. I didn't see that. It's on someone else, so heal David. Gotcha. Okay, he's got me. The hallways. That exit, we want that exit. Rebs. Rebs for the king. Trust me. Method to my madness. Best heals. If I just stand right here, he won't notice me. No idea what direction he went.
Ah!
get all my points up. Wow, a lot of skill checks. A healing master now. Good, she found a totem. Get rid of that. Oh, David. Leave the David King alone. Everybody needs a turn on the hook. Hey, what are you doing? David, never. I was trying to save you. Running time. Rubs are nice. I pet Doug. Doug. Let me rub you in not a non-homo way. Oh wait, that's not what I'm trying. And now I come out of the closet, but not in that way either. Yes, I'm trying to rub you in a bro manner. Oh. Is that a basement? Well, better find something useful. Oh, you beat me to it. Okay. David. Oh, I'll finish what she started. Kate is healing herself. David is trying to be a chub. I jinxed it. As a champion, but caught. Saw a totem. Yeah. I like this. Let's run. Oh look, Hook that I'm gonna be intimate with soon. Oh boy. Protect me, pal. Yeah. Oh good, at least Ava got saved. Oh no, are we going to the fun gym? I don't think I'm ready for this. It's like a time on the hood. Now I'm fighting with the entity. It's creepy. Oh! You are fast. Hey, pet dog. Yes. Double pet me. Oh. Pet me later. Fleeing is my new hobby. Oh, a Pueblo there. Can I repair you? Oh, that's just disturbing. Let's just make those noises. Oh right, she was never hooked once. I'm coming. Let me rub you. Or you rub me. Oh shit. How come I wasn't hit? Ah, smacks. Well, this is the end of the Wombat Dwight. Couldn't dream. Nope. Just suffer. I guess it's up to David. Oh, I did a thing. Look at it. Oh, should be lagging. Oh, he ain't falling for that. We want that king. Got a nice med kit. Oh, she can pick herself up. Meanwhile, back at the king. Oh, do it. Oh, you should have kept running. No, not that way. Someone made it. Thumbs up. Everything's good. The best it can. I did enjoy myself. I did die though, but have fun. Chili. Nurse is calling. Edited effects for anyone who's bleeding. Didn't get every kill, so. Somewhat victory. Now for the true trial. See if I could time myself before the next round gets ready. Need to look into the little entities realm. Hopefully the round doesn't start until I get back. Oh good, got back just in time. Nothing happened. Nope, did not miss nothing. Oh, it's because I'm not reading anything. Oh, nope. It was waiting for me. That's a nice entity that's trying to murder me. You were waiting for me, so I murdered. Oh, we got a David King. A Steve. Christmas sweater. And a lovable Wombat Scout Dwight. Box. I guess that decreased the distance. Distance for the hooks. If they'll really put the bots in this game. A random fifth survivor being controlled by a bot. Or bots that will be minions for killers. Or entity minions that serve the killers. But indirectly, all of them serve the entity anyway, so. So many options. It'll be something we get to see entity avatar. Like something representing the entity in this spidery, creepy form or something. They seem to keep on hinting that it's a spider, which seems basically obvious. Blood web, claws on the hook. Not fruit, cow shed. Cold wind. Killer, are we dealing with this town? Hey, Francis, J. Are you kidding me? Another pyramid head? Ah! I'm the lucky queen. I guess everyone's filling up for, 4th-year anniversary, killer. Giving Silent Hill a lot of love. Oh, there's a totem. Great. He has his stealth perk. It's a gem that lights up. Goes stealthy. Rub me! There you go. That's how you get the heals. Rubbing. Does it make sense somehow? And everyone's getting smacked around by a giant meat cleaver sword thing. Oh, if it doesn't instant kill us, it's beyond me. Maybe the blade is a little dull. Oh, that was Francis Jake. Healing perk, don't worry. You're gonna get healed. And then you don't have to see a doctor. Entities, doctors suck. Getting better. So now that's the time goes down. Sheila! The same killer player like four times, and it's insane that happened before he goes right. I mean, at this point, you should be a pro at dealing with a pyramid head. Regret nothing now. That somewhere. Internet almost has everything. And you got me. I am following. Almost done, just hang in there, Steve.
Oh wow.
I told you no. Oh, now you wanna come out? No, no, you're too late. You're too late.
You're too late.
No survivor for you.
The mind games are real. Okay, I'm leaving from here.
Bad pyramid.
He really did not see me. I want to get on a Chen, but I really want to heal the others.
I got you. Nice. It's gonna get better and better here. Oh, if I can get Steve.
They're on last hook.
Touch this again.
I guess he's doing a challenge where he has to hit people with that.
There you go. Ooh, like that big jump.
Oh, no, no, no. sorry.
King, no.
We gotta get this done for King. Just his first step. Does that happen? Complete and messed up.
Ooh, so close. Shoot, I didn't even see what. Wait, Steve got the door, okay.
I accept my fate. As long as I save the other two, I'm good.
I'm still gonna resist being tickled to death. Don't tickle me to death, you. Even by now. There we go. Here. You're safe. There we go. Good thing borrow time, so guess I'm holding on to situation that they'll be safe. Never know what situation you'll fall into. That much of a difference when I used it. Could have been a glitch. Okay, Ania, and then, I'm sensing a pattern here. Oh. Temporary. Oh. one with a toolbox, one with a med kit, one with a flashlight, one with just the mask. I get the program. We're all doomed. Killer's gonna have Omori. He's not exactly a Wombat Dwight, but this is a special case. Team Nia versus unknown killer that is planning to murder us besides sacrifice. Well, option besides sacrifice. Loading's taking a minute. I do like the shirt she got though. Cool looking jellyfish. Today, learned identity. Oh no, the killer's chasing Nia. Oh, okay, now I know. It's Trapper. I haven't run against Trapper in a long time. How many pyramid heads? This is not starting to be a good round. Both Nias are down. Only down to two Nias. Wait, that didn't sound confusing at all. Skill check is very short too. Usually I struggle with this. Ah, so I'm not the first, okay. Could have sworn I was gonna be the first generator popper. this gem. So far, everything's quiet. Oh, okay, I jinxed it. Is the trapper trying to farm blood points? Okay, let me investigate this. It's not a normal round. I'm just with a bunch of people that wants to farm points. Run with it, I guess. I wasn't the one to disarm your trap. Is it because he thinks I set off the trap, or I'm the one that's not on PC?
Discrimination.
I don't like to do farm things. Well, I'm the same with him. Curious at this point. Like the old trick of let's farm and then they kill you in the end. Now he's going after Mia. Whatever will Mia do? By a hook. And Nia's just standing around. But poor Nia's being chased. I want you to die. You want the Mias to die, but not Mia. What is this? What is up with this guy? What did I... Oh, that was... around. Why don't we get back to being a wombat? Pull the dust off of my knee, it's farmed anyway. That seems believable. effect. Wombat. There we go. Ain't gonna fool me with another farming round with a Mori. Should trust my gut and stay hidden. Still got my Halloween med kit. And a flashlight. Not the anniversary stuff. Got new stuff. Keep this outside and keep borrowing time. Start the trial. Minus. Progress made. Skill checks to heal survivors. For every successful skill check while healing a survivor, you receive a token up to a maximum of 5 tokens. Each token grants you a plus 15% progress bonus. Great skill checks cannot be performed. Healing myself with medkits. Just heal everyone else with my hands. Basically, you get back more than a loss of. Do the math. Just heal a lot better. That's just it. Especially when you have extra perks like desperate measures for each injured, hooked, and dying survivor. Increase the speed of your healing and unhook actions by 14%. With empathy, I can see anyone who's dying or hurt. Aha, because I was reading. And my tablet's going off. It's like, notice me. Oh, there's a Bill, there's a Kate, and a Mia. Oh, is this Kate a Twitch TV person? That means I should go out of my way to protect that person. Other people prefer to mess with other Twitch streamers. I mean, if you're a killer, that's one thing. And oh, whoa, whoa, I saw a yellow bar. No, you stay green. Green bar. You stay green. Okay. I'm watching you. Watching you. Green. Number besides the generator icon indicates how many more generators the survivors must repair before the exit gates can be opened. Dropping a pallet on a killer momentarily stuns them. They forgot to add it also ticks them off and they want to kill you more. But that's just me. survivor in the dying state cannot fully recover to the injured state on their own without the help of a perk or another survivor to help them. Who have perks for that? But they mean nothing if the killer just picks you up right away. Silent Hill Elementary School. Here are my trusty medkit lunchbox looking thing. Classes seem to be canceled, so I need to find a way to get the heck out of the school. So I'll keep the hands dirty. What killer are we dealing with this time? Looks like Mia's the lucky girl. Oh, Michael Myers. It's been some time. Ha! I'm sure you didn't hear anything. Oh, she can heal herself. Maybe he has nurses calling. See a person healing. Just finish the generator, but want to save me now. Oh, of course. I got you. Oh, look, another generator. This is insane for you. You're like, stop that. See, it gets faster. I spy with my little eye a totem. Yeah! Nope, don't you stare at me. That's creepy. No, stare. Can't believe that worked. Remembering, killers are watching everything from first person. Okay, one hit kills. Awesome. Ah. Butterfingers. What type of butterfingers? Never had those in a long time. I wonder whatever happened to those Simpsons commercials that show Butterfingers. Our Twitch streamer is in the basement. Oh, there's someone else's close. Should I save? Oh, good. Someone else is. Just on bill. Lost bill? Oh, it's on someone else. Oh, good. Enough of that. We're good. Run. Same trick might work. He really wants Nia. Oh, she stunned him though. Wait, Nia got caught already. Ooh, stunned him again. Wait a minute, there was a totem somewhere. Yeah, get rid of this. I was just about to say, Nia is doing great. I can't keep running forever, can I? See what you had in mind. At least it didn't went to waste. So I kept you off of Twitch streamer over there. Oh, that was nasty. Sound effects it makes. Are they all just working on the jump? Where's the arc? Oh, Nia's dead. Okay, we got no time for this. Running. Kate doing? Ah, and she has a key. Nice. All good. It's only lost one. Wait, the killer was also a Twitch streamer too. Continue on, but I think I'll just end it right there for now. Maybe get back on later on. Highlight everything I got when I can, and then probably move it over to the YouTube channel as well, whenever I get the chance. Until the next time, everyone stay safe.